Hello.
This video shows how to upgrade an existing Dell PowerProtect Cyber Recovery installation. The Cyber Recovery upgrade process is similar for the Cyber Recovery virtual appliance and for deployments running on physical or virtual hosts. From your production environment, log into the Dell support website and download the Cyber Recovery upgrade package. And if you're using the Cyber Recovery virtual appliance, the OS updates and security patch package. Use DD replication to securely transfer the upgrade files into the vault. This process is documented in the latest Cyber Recovery installation guide. If you're using the Cyber Recovery virtual appliance, create a snapshot before starting the process. SSH to the Cyber Recovery host and create a DR backup using the CR setup script with the save flag. Copy the generated backup file to your computer or use the Cyber Recovery UI to configure DR backups stored on a DDM tree. Create a temporary directory on the CR host and copy the upgrade files to it. Change to the temporary directory where the upgrade files are located. Add execution permissions to the OS updates and security patches bin file. Stop the CR services. And then install the OS patch bin file. After the installation completes, make sure the server is rebooted. After CR starts, reconnect with SSH as root user. Change directory to the one that contains the upgrade files. Extract the tar upgrade package. Change directory to the extracted staging directory. Make sure there are no jobs running or schedules that are about to start. Then use the CR setup script in the staging directory with the upgrade check flag to verify that all conditions are met for the upgrade. If all the checks passed, run the upgrade using the CR setup script with the upgrade flag. When prompted, provide the lockbox's passphrase. Read the instructions related to CyberSense and Multilink, then type the word continue in capital letters. Type Y to confirm that there are no running jobs. When the upgrade completes, verify that CR works and that it shows the new version. For more details about cyber recovery, see the documentation on the Dell support website. Thank you for watching.